New tonight, Philadelphia police detectives are investigating a double shooting near a park as the city continues to deal with a surge in gun violence. The latest outbreak happened in South Philadelphia's Bella Vista community. A gunman shot two men in their 20s at 10th and Fitzwater. One was hit in the thigh, the other under his right armpit. They are in stable condition. No word on what led to this violence.